Am I doing spikes again? Okay, I guess. Same as last time. And we got the restoring retreat as well. Two razor sharps and apparels. Have we done a pyre build? Yes. Zero cards. Seraph Diligent again. There's a lot of guys. I've been down this path before. We lose this one, man. Like the last run we did, except I think this one hurts more. I can't even lifesteal into them. That's funny. That's not good, War Master Khan. That can cause problems. I don't want that. I mean, I'm gonna heal. A quiet day. Oh, that helps.
Yes.
think it's better than the last. Okay. See the voting going. We have a overwhelming number of votes. Both good. Both very good. So. Like that. And I choose you. Okay. Multi 25 for when you know the game is just there. You go, Onan. Pick Kevin for you. The game is just trolling you. Yeah, found Shadow Siege. The run after sketches. Do it. Good job, Kevin. Good job. You're so useful, idiot. Just sits there eating morsels all day long. Kevin's so good, he didn't even have to try. And the game gives you what feels to be the same run again, except without the sketches and without the enough similarities. Double bomb, daedal ass. Kevin, try not to die, you big dummy. I should feed him. Don't do that, Daedalus. Any money Kevin runs out of morsels while sitting there rejuving, and Morsel Master just tries to finish off Daedalus. Turns pretty strong. I've seen Kevin with double gorge relic run out of steam against Fel, against Seraph, sorry, and the poor Morsel Master at the back's just chipping away. didn't work. Oh, that's the current Morsel Master have anything? It doesn't, so we could just go doubles. With one capacity we get three morsels, or we could take capacity and maybe get four. I'm taking energy. Solves that. Scourge fell. Take energies. think 10 gold and then duping. Oh no, we dupe Spike. That doesn't matter. Well, good job, Kev. Good job, mate. No morsels. I have a problem with my run here. Oh, then I... See, Kevin, this is why you suck. He's like, but I'm a good boy. Kevin never got out of bed, Scott. As is tradition. Like... One of the things that's happening here is the number of units, and it really goes to show when people come in and I'm struggling. Yeah, the run might be struggling a little bit. We've got 3 units, sometimes 2, sometimes maybe, yeah, rarely 4, and people are like, oh, it looks like you need a few extra units. This is what happens when you have a few extra units. in before. Oh, I don't have that problem with the Furex units on Covenant 3. If Defender was going to die before the boss, yeah. He was racing him. Your prison retrieval does it for me. That's a strong mate. I don't know if it's my unit issue. Not like that. You're an idiot, Kevin. Idiot. Kevin. Yeah, Doug Barker, and he's proving why we never pick him. He's doing a really good job of explaining to us why you never pick him.
Fun.
Yeah, I didn't have faith in the game that give me the units to actually do good. And have been sufficiently punished for, oh, should have put that there, for recognizing it, for like for making that mistake. The game's like, should have trusted it for you. I'm like, yeah, but you burned me all the other times. It's like, yeah, it's okay though.
That spiky boss, hit me with your spikies, you idiot. Good job, Kevin. Not spiky boss, multi spiky boss, whatever.
When you draw a sap tap during battle, you'll have steal, yeah. Means you've got that bonus card for next turn already. It's so good. Kevin is definitely a reason to put Feast in the deck. Kevin, my work here is done. He must be a union man. That sort of attitude, man. Second relic, refracting lenses. When a card with consume is played, restore 5 pyre health. I think one of the probably one of the most undervalued, very strong relics in the game. There is a lot of runs that come down to just leaking one heavy too many. Each fight, you know those runs where you can kill the backline with a sweeper, you can demolish a front heavy, and you can do some damage to a second heavy. But as soon as there's a zero attack tank and 2 gilded wings, both gilded wings get through and one of them's full health, and you've been taking trickle damage, and there's that, like, yeah. And then with Consume Seraph, like, all your cards are consume cards, right? But it just, like, it does sort of help that at the moment I'm playing with 6 Wildwood Saps and 2 Shroud Spikes. So I have potentially 40 healing right there, and a Prism Retrieval, and a Invigorating Solution. So 50 healing per fight. Yeah. don't praise it too much, though. There's a patch coming in a few days. I don't want it to get reduced down to, like, 2 health. Room consume? No. Yeah, refracting lens breaks after healing for 30 health, and it ticks down even if you're full health in it and you use it. Plus 20 and a consume, hey? Let's make another consume card. Yeah, Shadow Siege is too small. Can you make him 9 pips? He's also too easy to play. Can you make him cost 7? And he hits too hard. So it reduces stats by 5 attack and 5 health. Because that's what you did to Rector, so that would be fair. Sneko Gates should make cards cost 2 to 5. I can see them doing that. You just know he's going to run out of fuel before Fel dies. Good job, Prism Ritual. My refracting lenses, they're gonna break. Yeah, good job, Kevin. Glad you showed up to work today. Thanks, mate. Have some fuel, buddy. Put it to good use, okay? He's a good boy. Dex dick. Should have cabins first. 4 buffs. I want him to hit us twice. Or I could not care. Let's go with Dark. Oh, actually, let's do this. Let's go with Dark Care. Yeah, I can't fire him. You know. No, he's a Union man, Chromo. He's got tenure. We just got dudded on the work agreements. Where's the morsels? We're not, we'll save it for next time. So spike on Kevin is okay because it puts him to work straight away. I mean, that makes it kind of fantastic, really, but... Prison retrieval, it's not having a good run, the old prison retrieval, hey. What the? Actually, okay, we're saying next time, maybe we can get something with some strength in it. Actually, feed puts it to work straight away as well. And if I had space here, I'd be doing it here. Oh good, I don't need Kevin. He's useless. I mean, he could wash the dishes, because it looks like he's got a dishwasher unit, but that's not in his contracted job duties. And he's like... His rep's on speed, though. We've got to be really careful, too. I'm hearing Kevin's reps trying to sign the stewards. We don't want none of that. Like, that could be the end of the train business forever. Is Jeff Kevin's rep? I hope not. Take that and make Kevin super useless. I don't think we care to do this because we're going to remove cards anyway. Okay. Could be worse. We take it? I think we do. We gotta put it to work, right? I mean, an attack one would have been better, but... Yeah, I gotta wait for a Kindle. And you watch, it'll just be the worst one ever though. So I wanna get, I think we actually wanna get an energy morsel, right? So that we can we want an energy morsel so that we can have like a decent spike the next turn, like with Kindle. And the one time I want an energy off Shadesplitter, it gives me two uncommon morsels. I don't think he's running out of fuel this run. Whether he can bring it home though. Refracting lens doing a lot of work. Okay. Play the card. We play the card game. Nah, I kindled art second because I had perils. Plus, if it was an energy morsel, then we can feast on it. But one of them wouldn't have been because it's a thing, but still. Alright, Kevin. I don't know, after a billion losses and failed attempts is actually doing a thing. Now, can we steal his thunder? That's the ultimate question, is can we take his glory from him? No. The answer is no, we can't. Huh. Just didn't quite have the... I think it's not the regen there. I think we could have, but it's the base health. Yeah. If we'd been a little bit higher on current health, I think we could have. Let Kevin shine? No, man, he's got to earn it. No gifts here. Gonna give it to him. Although maybe I should have been pumping regen into him because this is a little scary. Wait, is that a billion damage? Wait, I can't see what he's got. No, he's got 3 damage shield. Kevin, you idiot! I mean, we will succeed where Kevin couldn't because he was a moron. Refracting Lens, the true MVP, from because Kevin's a slacker. Kevin, the slacker. Kevin's new credit score is 4. Stupid Kevin. Using the new morsel champ? Okay, well, yeah, see, with new champs, fuel applied, best. Yeah, refracting lands, real hero there. Totally.